Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown. We are live with this capacity crowd, ready to kick things off. Come back, because this is going to be a night talked about for years to come. And what a great way to start us off. Singles action coming your way. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary. It's a highly anticipated battle between these teams, and it's happening right here next. We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
These may be two of the strongest teams I've ever seen put together.
Is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Kingston, Jamaica, weighing in at 220 pounds, Rude Boy.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
If you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
This is going to be a great one. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And their opponents, first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, AK-47.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 399 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one.
This duo has all the makings of being one of the most elite teams to ever grace a WWE ring.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But I know one thing for sure, if history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Shooting through his face. A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Three.
So damaging. He's on his heels. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Look at him, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get in the ring and settle it like a man.
Oh, it's been a great match so far, and I think there is still a lot more to come.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here are your winners, Rude Boy and the Maverick.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is. Well, if history is any guide, the next match should be just as good. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books. It's that time again. Welcome to Raw. We're in beautiful Columbus, Ohio for what should be another great WWE event.
You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it.
And what a great way to start us off. Singles action on tap right now.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have a real fan favorite
against Randy Orton.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. This is absolutely fantastic. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's on the defensive here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Bringing it back into the ring. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. And there goes the Viper.
Oh, man. Yeah, Randy's getting roughed up right now.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. Ouch! Your arm hurts so bad after that. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Good point. And how about the amount of time he spent outside the ring? That's a little telling, if you ask me. It seems like he's a little scared to find out who the better man is.
He gets out of trouble there.
I've never seen him do that before.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
He's not looking like himself here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And here's a cover.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Whoa! He's measuring.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Man, here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Just a little too slow there.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Randy Orton.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Another one of those great moves from Randy Orton.
Oh boy, the stomps are starting. The question is, will the stomps ever stop?
Stomping away.
Oh.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
The elbow.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's pulling out all the stuff.
What a counter that was.
Oh, watch out.
Here goes the Viper. And Randy Orton gets stopped. Randy Orton's got to be hurt after that.
No kidding. I don't know how Orton's not laid out after that kind of punishment.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
That's not normally what happens when the Viper is uncoiled. When you're as complete of a performer as Randy Orton, you rarely come up short. I think everyone here tonight and at home are shocked.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
One more time for everyone at home.
Here he goes for the win.
Don't do this.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, representing the nation of...
What's going on here? And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss.
Uh-oh, this isn't... Ha-ha, get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Oh, my, what thunderous impact.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look at this.
Somehow he's still going.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Well, this is certainly bad news for
him. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Uh-oh, big move coming. Whoa!
I can't wait to see how the rest of the card shakes out here. Singles match coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent. Nothing better in this world than SmackDown. Welcome, folks. We're live, and as you can hear by the roar of this crowd and ready to kick this thing off with style, don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus The Miz.
Oh, man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Nation of Domination, from Kingston, Jamaica, weighing in at 220 pounds, Rude Boy.
We are just moments out from the start of this WWE singles matchup.
Come on, I'm getting anxious. Let's get it going.
Big opportunity to prove yourself here on SmackDown.
opponent, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz.
It's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
The Miz proclaims to be the most must-see WWE superstar of all time. Well, the awesome one is going to have his chance to prove that right now.
Well, in these...
Oh, my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now!
Watch it!
And he powers out. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. And a crushing flying forearm delivered there. That's going to leave a mark.
No kidding. I'd like to see that bruise tomorrow.
Look at all this. All his attention and energy is now focused on that arm.
Yeah, he's got tunnel vision.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, no.
Not again.
Please, not again. Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Looked like it hurt. Whoa, that might shut Miz up. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
What does the Miz have to do at this point to stay in this match? You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. Whoops.
Going to the well again. Wow, that was a wild strike.
And he escapes the hole.
Now check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Nicely executed.
The Miz with a nice reversal. He was able to reverse that. Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
He may not stop until that arm is broken. It's apparent he's focusing on the arm.
You're right about that. It looks like that arm's got a bullseye on it. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Oh, look at the emotion. Watch it. one more time just in case you missed it.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, representing the Nation of Domination, Rude Boy.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible. Things are about to heat up.
This isn't going to end well.
Oh, look at The Miz. He just got nailed.
Yeah, the Awesome One's got to be injured here. That was brutal. Showing no signs of letting up.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Singles match coming up next. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Not sure about you, but I'm ready for a little payback. Well, folks, the time has now come. This is Payback. And we're live from Chi-Town, Chicago, Illinois, bringing you all tonight's action. And we're coming to you live from Chicago in the shores of Lake Michigan, where the city of big shoulders loves its WWE. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next. So call a friend and meet us on the other side. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history. So stay tuned. Now this is the way to start tonight with a bang. A payback match for the ages. Triple threat action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite against two of WWE's toughest competitors. We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have one of our breakout talents. versus Mark Henry.
Man, your guess is as good as mine as who will win this one.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
And his opponent, representing the Nation of Domination, from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 399 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
This crowd is on their feet in anticipation for singles action.
Big match for him here tonight.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just wanna witness some WWE greatness.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
Henry with a great offensive show.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
That's what I do!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, man, is he fired up. He's got the shoulders down. Cole.
This could be it. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout. Vicious Achilles lock being applied here. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
He's on the defensive here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
That's a good point, Michael. And I'm also starting to wonder if he's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with limited success twice.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Mark Henry looks completely out of gas. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Take a look at that again. His shoulders are down. This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, representing the
nation. Where's this go?
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Tremendous damage right to the arm.
There are a few better.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
And again, the mind games are played.
There may be no stopping him.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, singles action coming your way. We have a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books. It's what everybody's been waiting for. Welcome to Raw. Coming to you live from the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Make sure you don't go anywhere because the legendary WWE action is coming up next. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
Hey, glad I caught you. What you're doing in that ring is simply unique and engaging. I like it. Keep showing that crowd that you demand their attention. Reminds me of myself in my younger, more handsome days.
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite
versus the Usos.
Two great teams. I don't know who's going to win this one.
Settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. The Raw crowd here tonight is definitely fired up for this one.
Of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
Jey Uso. The Uso.
You'll be hard-pressed to find a superstar that has more fun in the ring than Jimmy Uso.
Man, it's almost as if his smile literally stretches from ear to ear. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Five. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Just making his presence felt there. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Here are your winners, Rude Boy and The Maverick.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
Right from the opening bell, Jimmy Uso looked lost out there tonight.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
Another great matchup is now on tap. Next up, tag team action. We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster.